this video finds you doing well. This is early, not really early, but it's a morning. So I thought I would show you my morning routine. It's a little different when I'm in school because I have limited time in the morning to do everything that I want to do. So usually part of my morning routine, of course, is getting up and getting dressed. So I got up and got dressed and I started my hair, and so I thought I need to finish my hair here. But I thought I'd do a little bit of makeup, and then I have some laundry over here I need to sort. That's part of starting a load. And so part of this was video was in response to Fly Lady, because Fly Lady said if you do any of her routines to tag her in the video. And so I thought, okay, you know, this would work with my YouTube channel and showing my family life and home life along with the teacher life. So this is part of my summer routine of getting ready, getting up. So the only thing I've really done this morning was get up, get dressed, do a little bit of hair, wash my face, moisturize. And so the rest of the routine is just part of Fly Lady's morning routine that I like to follow during the school year, during the summer. And so some of my routine is following her schedule, so I'd like to just kind of show you how that works in my family. So one of the things I like to do first is my makeup. Not much during the summer, especially when I'm going to be outside possibly doing any kind of yard work. So that might be the case today because weeds have started to pop up and I need those yanked out before they take too deep of root. So I will show you my morning routine, and I'll tag Fly Lady in this too, so she realizes that we love her routine, we love her, and we thank her so much for the work she's done. So, off I go. Use some vinegar, Melaleuca oil, and orange oil. And so I just spray that on my countertop. And I let that sit there for a little time. I'm going to go get a cloth and I'll be right back. So usually I have a cloth in here, but I did a load of them, so I needed to go grab that out of the closet. So I want to wet this. This has to be super duper wet. How do they do that?
It takes 6 hours to get them out. That's why you've got
to hurry and get them out.
Probably one of the most impressive cave rescues ever done in the history of mankind.
What? Wow. So these two were probably more trainable, older, or could get them out, or youngest and weakest? I don't know. Poor kids. So they have 9 more to go? So were there 11 of them? Or 9 of them?
There are 9 of them, I think.
I get confused because they're 11 year olds, right?
9. Yeah, 11.
So as you can tell, that looks or concentrate I made really makes it be disinfected and clean. So now I'm going to take a cloth and dry that off just so I don't have any smears or dry watermarks. So I'm just going to dry that off real quick. And see how shiny that is? That you need to do is take my cloth and swipe the toilet because it gets really grungy. So here it is. I'm going to start at the top and work my way down. Thing I want to tackle is making the bed. Usually John's in bed still, but when I get up, but this morning he was up and I got dressed and ready before I made this bed. So I want to do that real quick. My bed is made and looking pretty good. I have some tags out there showing. I can't let my perfectionism overwhelm me, so there's that. Looks like a great place to take a nap today. So I'm gonna go fix breakfast and finish up morning dishes and take my vitamins and then check my list to see what else I need to accomplish this morning for my morning routine. watch TV, guess what you want to do? Eat. So you eat at the table. So now that breakfast is done, I'm going to finish up breakfast dishes and then I'm going to go to the laundry. I already have meat out, pretty ready for supper. So that's already planned out a little bit. So after I start a load of laundry, I'm going to do some Bible reading, drink my coffee, and then check me down. Hoping to get the emails to show that people have donated to my donors too. So that would make my day, make my morning be fabulous. So if you would like to donate, you just don't know where to donate. I choose my donors cheat projects. And I'll leave that down below. That would be fabulous. Materials for the classroom. For the students to use to benefit them. So I will share that link in the description box. So morning routine is wrapping up. Breakfast is done. Breakfast dishes are almost done. Wiped down the counters and the stove. Finished with my vitamins. And that's it. Have a good day. Still look full, so don't have to fill those yet. Where'd she go?